Hello everyone! Today I'm here at Lake Michigan and I'm going to share a yoga Pilates flow with you. So we're going to start seated with our feet. Just pointing at the toes, knees open. We're going to let the top go to the floor. And then I'm going to start sitting down with the front knee. Breathe in, go nice and tall. And exhale, down the front knee. the shoulders, we're going to slide our left knee under and raise the right leg. Take our left arm out, breathe in. And exhale, come up. Thank you. come if you need, but whenever you're ready to come out, you can join me seated and roll your shoulders back, shoulders forward, let our head sit to one side, other side, and just roll the chin side to side. Take a big stretch up and over, breathing. Exhale, go through center, side up, other way, bring it. Exhale, side, roll through center, side and up. Let's breathe and exhale, fold forward. And roll up with our palms open, eyes closed. Opening our hearts to all of the beautiful things life has for us. Let's find something we're grateful for today. So find that moment of gratitude in your heart. Thank yourself for taking this time to care for your body today. Inhaling the palms together. Exhale the palms in front of the head. Namaste. Thank you all so much for joining this class today. We'll see you soon.